also tie this in a dry fly version, which I call the floaty weevil. It's a good generic pattern, a good searching pattern. Hope you enjoy. Here's what the nymph pattern looks like. Here's what the dry fly pattern looks like. Here's what the unweighted version of this nymph looks like. I use a small black glass bead. You can purchase these glass beads at Hobby Lobby or Michael's. Now let's get down to business and have some fun.
We'll be right back.